That's why I tell you, you know, I got a fake leg. I instantly started thinking, like, damn, which leg is it? Shit, take that motherfucker off, shit. Let me get all that space.
You know, the gay nigga around with nigga rap is nuts for no reason, like, shit, I ain't gay.
Comedy thing, y'all, because this is the one thing I thought that child support couldn't track. I got a daughter. But you got them starving ass kids in Africa, and they 33 cents a day. Shit, can I send my daughter to that program? Shit. I'm about to sign her, when she turned 4, I'm sending her to Oprah school. Baby, you gotta go. Let's pack your bags. Everybody know Darren as lying ass Darren. Motherfuckers be like, shit, you know, hey, you know Darren can fix your brakes. Motherfuckers like, lying ass Darren. Lying ass Darren will fix the shit out of your brakes for 52 cents and 2 cigarettes. And he'll lie to you the whole time he fixing the brakes. That motherfucker be down there with the jack like, you know, my drum was at my house yesterday. Darren come up, we faded too. He come up to us, he's like, hey, I got this chick, man, she bad, man, but look, I don't want y'all to laugh, cause she got a little leg. And then when he introduced her, this nigga pointed to the leg though. Man, we already know that she got a short leg. We already trying to hold it in to be respectful. This nigga said, I want y'all to meet Kendra. The little leg waved at us and shit, little leg was like, hey. And we're like, what the fuck? And we just bust out laughing. She went hopping off crying. I didn't fuck with you no more, Darren. She had a nerd have flip-flops on too.
I'd rather die because, you know what I'm saying, I beef with my baby mama every now and then. You know, I tell them, like, yeah, my baby mama, she on that bullshit.
Where that bitch is at? I got to beat that bitch ass. What's her address?
What's up with that dance y'all be doing? Y'all know that dance you gay niggas be doing. Y'all know that one?
You know nothing else about Ernest Smith.
I don't even know who that is.
That's your man, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Two kids by him.
What?
That's word on the street.
I don't know what you're talking about.
So a murder and a homicide.
Yeah, murder. Take your mother.
Oh, now my mother's involved, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
My mother got breast cancer. Why you gonna do me like that? Like,